Before the next program, we have a quick announcement. Ladies and gentlemen, we have the photo booth outside. So please go and take a picture with the camel. It's a pretty nice backdrop. We also have the mehendi booth. And please visit our vendors outside and make this a success. And also, anybody who would like to contribute towards KAGW, please go and see the front desk. Any contributions are welcome towards the expense to meet, for us to meet the expense of the Kathakali program. Thank you so much.
Assalamu alaikum and good evening everyone. I hope everyone is having a great time so far. We will be shortly getting into our EID programs and I would like to take a few minutes of your time in announcing the winners of our cooking competition today. So today we witnessed Umachi special Pani Naadan, Chaya time with Kaffa, and we had 32 participants participating across 16 teams using one ingredient. None other than our main hero, Nammada Sondam Kaffa. Before I announce our winners, I would like to thank our sponsors for the exciting prizes they have been kind enough to sponsor today. We have Paradise Indian Cuisine, Gwen Oak, Maryland, Indeed Heights, Washington, D.C., Aditi Fine Dining, Alexandria, Virginia, and Bombay Tandoor, Vienna, Virginia. Thank you all very much again for sponsoring the prizes today. Now moving on to our judges for the competition who has lent their taste buds and culinary expertise. First, we have K.N. Vinod, who has previously graced the KAGW occasion during the Tasty Bites cooking competition in 2011. Mr. Vinod is a restaurateur, chef and co-owner of Indeed in Washington, Indeed Heights Catering and Bombay Bistro in Rockville. He is a graduate of Institute of Hotel Management Madras and has undergone extensive culinary training with various hotels in India and has also attended the Culinary Institute of America, New York. Mr. Vinod has represented India at various food festivals around the globe. His restaurant Indeed is often rated in the top 100 very best restaurants. Thank you, sir, and unfortunately, Vinod had to leave, so thank you again. Next, we have Mr. Sridhar Vandam Reddy. Though an IT professional, food has been his passion, and he has been in the restaurant business for the past 5 years. His motive has been to provide quality hygienic food at a reasonable pricing. His restaurant, Paradise Indian, is a high-end Indian restaurant in the Howard County and Baltimore area. They have expertise in catering for all official and social events. Can we have Mr. Vandam Reddy here to accept the token? Thank you, sir, for coming. Naveed Syed. Mr. Naveed is an IT professional again and a foodie at the same time. He has been affiliated with the management of Bombay Tandoor in Vienna, Virginia for the past 15 years. Again, since he had to leave, I call upon his lovely wife, Ms. Zeba Naveed, to come and accept the token on his behalf. We are awestruck, not only us, the judges as well, looking at the creativity and innovativity behind each of the dishes. Again, please remain patient. We are opening it to the public at dinner time. So you get to taste everything at dinner time. Okay, so we've had all combinations that can be thought about, be it husband and wife, mother and child, grandmother and grandchild, and friends teaming up. Let's give all of the teams a big round of applause. To announce our teams, we have Kappa Kickers led by Ranjana Ramachandran and Vijay Lakshmi. Tani Cheese by Kasifa Siddiq and Saif Sufaija Zainadi. Malabar Fusion by Femina Amu and Farzana Shakir. Team Cook Easy by Pratibha Srijit and Srijit Nambiar. Latif by Tisha Varghese and Shibu Varghese. Saffron by Kanchi Krishnamurthy and Hema Kodua Kunuaya. Suleimani by Disney Faisal and Afida Harris. Marilyn Itatas by Bindu Radhakrishnan and Rishmi Nayar. Kappeyum Kapiyum by Liz Abraham and Smita Menon. Whisking Wizards by Nifi Saji and Sunu Baiju. Kasava by Praveen Kumar and Sapna Praveen. Century Chefs by Mandu Nambiar and Shirley Nambiar. Top Notch Cooks by Prema Kuruk and Herschel Nambiar. Jubal Bandi by Preeti Sudha and Radhita Nair. Deeksha by Deepti Matthews and Jisha Venugopal. A big round of applause once again. Now coming to our... We're getting to our prize distribution, the moment that everybody is waiting for. So we have, again, that's a very difficult judgment for our judges. I know they have done a very good job trying to scrutinize each dishes because it was so close. So we have a first, second and third prize, and we also have two consolation prizes. Okay, so everybody, again, it was great. It was amazing the way that you've done it. So the two consolation prizes, the first team goes to Whisking Wizards. Can we have Mr. Javed, please come and gift. So this is two bunch buffets sponsored by Bombay Bistro. Whisking Wizards by Nifi Saji and Sunu Baiju. Next we have, the next consolation prize goes to Team Latif. Team Latif. By Tisha Varghese and Shibu Varghese. Thank you. guys. Congratulations, Femina Farzana. Thank you, Sharma Zankar. Now coming to the first prize, can we have on stage the prize sponsor itself, Mr. Sridhar? So the first prize winners are receiving two $75 cash voucher, which is a total of $150, sponsored by Paradise Cuisine in Maryland. And the team is, any guesses? Any guesses? Okay, so the first prize winner receiving two $75 cash voucher is Suleimani, led by Disney President and Afrika Harris. It was a unanimous decision among the judges. Congratulations, guys.